the final frame. And this is massive. Every player dreams of becoming world champion, and that dream is about to be a reality.
Round one continues at the Virtual Betfred World Snooker Championship. So please welcome onto the famous stage, represented by Dean Wallington, a three-time UK champion and China's finest, enter the dragon, Ding Junhui. And he faces, represented by Scott Edwards, multiple world and masters champion, the jester from Leicester, Mark Selby.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Brilliantly played. That was the risk.
Foul. Mark Selby, 4.
He's playing on from this position. Lots of power on this shot. Not quite the split he wanted.
One.
This is a half chance. Wonderful pot, outstanding effort.
We couldn't have played that any better.
3. 8.
Tricky pot coming up.
Excellent pot. Superb.
Superb cubal control there. Ideal position.
9.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. What a wonderful pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
17.
He's going for it. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
22.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
30.
Half a chance here.
Not
easy with the rest.
Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
35.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Mark Selby, 35.
Well, he's taking it on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a great pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Seven. Eight.
Nicely onto a red.
15.
Pace is critical here.
Sixteen.
Very nicely done.
Eighteen.
No real problem here. 19. Position on the black.
19.
So he just needs to pop the black. In it goes.
And that should be it.
Mark Selby, 26.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
One.
Tricky shot here.
Ding Junhui, one.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Tough shot coming up. Tricky shot here.
Brilliant. What a pot.
One. Eight. Nine.
He just wants to drop this one behind the blue ball. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Ding Junhui, nine. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
This looks safe to me. This really is tricky.
Great opening rev.
One. Eight.
Not perfect position.
Nine.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
Ding Junhui, nine.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
He's taking the red on.
In it goes. What a shot.
One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. Well, that's an unforced error.
Eight. Mark Selby, 8.
He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe. He's tempted by this red.
What a pop that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
And in it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Six. Seven.
This looks relatively easy. That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
14.
Looking to play this softly.
15. 22.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
25.
He's taking it on. No problem there.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
26. Thirty-four.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? In it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
41.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Forty-nine.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
That's an excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
50.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. And in it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
55. Sixty-one. 67.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
68. Seventy.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Down it goes.
71.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. What a top shot that is.
80.
Aiming for the centre pocket here.
83.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
87. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.